his coffee.
Well, I better stop.
This is where I stopped with my buddy. I want to show you some pictures. I think this is it. This is a card station or just a lunch station?
No, they had 2013, the pink
oh,
ones.
Oh, really? Yeah. The pink?
I guess the girly
we
ones.
You gotta get one of those, I guess.
I, had I seen, I would have bought. Totally handmade.
All business.
Stick it in the center.
Rock. I can look like a straddle it.
Sure. Well, if you hit one of those slopey, metal-y things they put in front of the...
The skid plates?
Yeah.
You'd still get hung up somewhere else behind that drive shaft that would just
how come
smash your drive shaft.
How come they don't put complete metal under?
Some people do. It just adds a lot of extra weight. But most people don't go that extreme to go four wheeling where they're gonna get a rock jammed up in there. But yeah, I've seen a few different designs. Like with this car, there was some people that put a plate halfway up the front. Mostly it covers the tranny and the transfer case, but the drive shaft is still vulnerable. As long as you don't stuck in too big of rocks. Okay.
How come they don't design the drive shaft in its enclosured box?
I'm sure there are not factory, that's for sure. It just adds extra weight and money.
Should have it as an option.
But it's got to move, the drive shaft. So. With the drive shafts. I mean, I've hit my drive shaft pretty good a few times. I put some dents in it, but it was still fine. I didn't fold it in half or anything. Missing something? Or?
Didn't say.
I just didn't see the ribbons there for the passenger.
That's his girl.